as newly appointed executive administrator to Mr. John Laurinaitis, it is now my responsibility to do whatever I can to improve our shows. Considering the Bella Twins' tendency to cheat, combined with the amount of other divas who sit around here doing absolutely nothing, John Laurinaitis has approved my suggestion to make this championship match a Lumberjill match.
Well, I can't complain about that. We're going to add more divas to the situation. So what's going to happen is these divas will surround the ring. Their job is to make sure the competitors get back into the ring if they happen to fall outside or otherwise decide to take a break during this matchup.
That Phoenix is so powerful. She'll just grab him.
That's why she's called the Glamazon.
I almost want to say manhandle, but it's a diva handle at the hands of Beth Phoenix.
Come on!
These matches are fun to watch.
Beth just, she systematically picks her opponent's part. And Nikki trying to fight back into this. Great opportunity here tonight for Nikki Bella. Since Brie was once a Divas champion.
It's actually, Well, that actually turned out to be a good move.
Hey, look at Nikki trying for an upset here. Hook of the leg of the Glamazon. Ooh, and Beth Phoenix just narrowly escapes near fall for Nikki.
All these Lumberjills around the ring. You know, it seems like the majority of them are pulling for,
Oh, man.
Pulling against Beth.
Well, now the Lumberjills are supposed to. Beth Phoenix landing a.
Twisted ankle or knee.
Right off the apron.
Twisted ankle.
The Lumberjills are supposed to be getting the competitors back in the ring now.
Yeah, what's up with that?
Well, you see Brie Bella, Nikki's sister, in no hurry. She's on the other side. And now Beth Phoenix looking to take control and. Oh, look out. Brie Bella did not take too kindly to that. Here we go.
Yeah, well, this is what we're supposed to be seeing out of these Lumberjills.
What? Ganging up on the Divas champion?
Yeah.
No, they're not. They're supposed to be putting him back into the ring, is that's what their job is.
Have you ever explained what this whole concept is about?
Yeah, twice at least.
The Canadian lumber camps, if two lumberjacks had a disagreement and they wanted to have a fight, they didn't have a ring, so they just circled a bunch of lumberjacks around, and if they got thrown out, they'd throw them back
there
in.
Are no
that's what's happening here.
There are no lumberjacks in the Canadian camp to look like these women surrounding the ring.
That's why these lumberjills, you idiot.
Stop this right now. Can you continue? Can you continue, Beth?
Right? Phoenix really favoring that angle. And Nikki Bella from behind. Rolling Beth Phoenix up, shoulders down. Oh, she did it! She did it! Beth Phoenix said she could continue, and Nikki Bella took advantage.
And new Divas champion.
Oh, man!
Nikki Bella!
Nikki Bella wins the Divas championship, ending the over 200-day reign of Beth Phoenix.
Look at Nikki Bella. It looks like she's making love to that championship.
Beth cannot believe she lost in a, more importantly, you have to wonder how serious the ankle injury to Beth Phoenix is.
Well, obviously it is serious, but what a surprise. There's the trainer checking on her right now, but what a surprise we have. I mean, Beth Phoenix just on the verge of becoming the longest reigning Divas champion in WWE history, and now that's come to an end here tonight.